charges you, and I'm going like this, Sharon. Thank you for being the wonderful Sharon you are. I love you dearly. And John, and Terry, and Audrey. Audrey, thank you for being here, joining us, and doing the stealing for Terry, who did this wonderful thing. And Terry, what can I say? You have been the organizer, par excellence. And G, I have something. I need to read this. This is a card. I didn't write it, but it tells what I want to say. On our anniversary, when I met you, I had no idea how much my life was about to change. But then, how could I have known? A lot like ours happens once in a lifetime. You were a miracle to me. The one who was everything I had ever dreamed of. The one I thought existed only in my imagination. And when you came into my life, I realized that what I had always thought was happiness couldn't compare to the joy loving you brought me. You are a part of everything I think and do and feel. And with you by my side, I believe that anything is possible. And look at this. I believe that anything is possible. You are and always will be the love of my life. Happy anniversary, Dean.
Thank you, sir.
Speech.
I was thinking this afternoon, sort of reminiscing over the years, through my whole life, I've been really lucky or fortunate or blessed my whole life. I was fortunate to have been born into a loving family. Looking back, I can't think of anything bad that happened. And I was always lucky. I was lucky to go to Western University, and when I, you know, they're turning points in somebody's life.
And I went
into Advanced Airport.
Private.
So when I went into the Air Force, I went to Wright-Patterson. That was a turning point. And another turning point is when I met Dr. Tarrant, and he offered me a position in Florida. That was the turning point. And it's just luck and good fortune. I was just blessed. Came to Florida, but the most fortunate thing I happened to do was when I met your mother. And then she agreed to be my wife and came back. And it wasn't easy for her to get back. She came back, and 50 years ago we were married, and we've been blessed with wonderful children and a wonderful daughter-in-law and two great grandsons. So, what more could I ask? I just thank you.
We are too.
Amen. Go, Gator!
Sort of emotional, thinking back over the years, and just how everything has worked out. And I have no doubt, John, that you and Sharon will be somewhere on your 50th, and
have your grandchildren
and
with you.
With your grandchildren.
Yes, God forgive.
Perfect. pressure's on you.
Well, I just want to take a moment, and I just want to just thank everybody for being here, and for Mom and Dad graciously celebrating this special day and footing the cost, if you will, for the entire family. And I am just so happy to be here and see Mom and Adam, who I haven't seen in a year, and Sharon and Curtis, who, I mean, no, actually 4 years, 5 years, I think, from his first birthday, and Curtis, and Daddy, and Audrey, and John. And we've had a lot of fun together, and we're having some laughs and some tears, and it's December the 6th, 2008, Mom and Dad's 50th wedding anniversary.
Yay! And we don't know if the Gators are winning.
We have no clue, and it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.